Welcome to Aurora Vista's 2024 promotion ceremony.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move, always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
To all the families here today, thank you for raising such an amazing group of children.
Today we celebrate with you all we have accomplished here at Aurora Vista. Great teachers, beautiful classroom and setting, and each class is like a family.
During my time at AV, I've learned to stay positive even when things get tough.
I would like to thank my parents for what they have done for me. I love that they showed up to all my open houses, Halloween parades, and they're here now at my promotion.
The love and support of my parents has meant so much to me over my 6 years at AV. One specific example is staying up super late to glue rice and beans onto my state float project. Special thanks to my dad and my mom.
During my years at AV, my parents have supported me through thick and thin. They have always been there for me no matter what.
Thank you, Mom, Dad, for all your love and support for me as a student at Aurora Vista.
Your belief in them, your support, and your encouragement have been the foundation of their success.
I can't wait for middle school and all the adventures that will happen there.
As we look forward to being with our friends, remember, when things get hard, we get back up again.
Middle school, here I come.
We love AV!
We love it! We love it!
26-year-old author, activist, and poet, Amanda Gorman, would be proud of you. She said, the only way to correctly predict the future is to pave it, is to brave it. And as you step into a new school, embrace the excitement and challenges with confidence. Congratulations, fifth graders. You've reached the end of your elementary school journey. Today, you should feel a strong sense of accomplishment.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give
to you the Aurora Vista Class of 2024.